Tamil?
Yes, in Tamil class, let's start with உயிர்மை எழுத்துக்கள் oral. Okay kids, come on, everybody repeat. Yes, இக்கு plus a, ka. இக்கு plus a, ka. இக்கு plus e, ki. இக்கு plus e, ki. இக்கு plus u, ku. இக்கு plus u, ku. இக்கு plus a, k. இக்கு plus a, k. இக்கு plus i, kai. இக்கு plus o, ko. இக்கு plus o, ko. இக்கு plus au, kau. Okay kids, next let's see the nya varsai. Okay kids, first we finish ka varsai. Next let's see the nya varsai. So ma'am, I told to, but you have to produce the sound for this lecture from your nose. From your nose. How to say that nya varsai? Come on. Inga plus a nya. Inga plus a nya. Inga plus e nye. Inga plus e nye. Inga plus u nu. Inga plus u nu. Inga plus e nye. Inga plus e nye. Inga plus i nai. Inga plus o no. Inga plus o no. Inga plus au now. Okay kids, daily you have to take up oral practice in உயிர்மை எழுத்துக்கள். Okay kids, next let's move on to written part. Come on. So already we finished ikke, kokke, inge, sange, icche, acche, inje, unjal, itte, ladde, mundusuli in kan, itte, patte, inde, pande, ippe, kappal, im, pambaram, e, paai, chinnayil, te, gundiyil, ve, yup, savvalai. Am I right? Up to you we finish. Next we are going to see the letter sirappiyil, semil. Everybody repeat, sirappiyil, semil. So how to write that letter? So first everybody have to draw the standing line. After standing line, sleeping line on the second line. Next, standing line, sleeping line. Next, you have to do the standing line up to first blue line. Next, you have to do the inside the curve. Inside the curve, see, next, after doing this curve, see, up to M, pambaram, you finished, you know. Yes, up to M, you have to do the step here. Next step, you have to come down, little bit come down, and you have to go like this, and do the bend here. See, you have to go like this, little bit curve in the right side, and you have to do the little bit curve here. Am I right? Little bit curve here. This is sirappiyil, semil. Everybody say sirappiyil, semil. First standing line, after standing line, sleeping line. Next you go up to blue line. Next you do the curve. Inside you have to do the curve. Next, after this step, you have to do the curve in right side, then you have to come down the curve little bit down. Next you have to put the dot. This is sirappiyil, semil. Okay kids, this lecture you have to copy in your Tamil note only half page. Okay kids.